journalists and shit. Y'all can suck my dick. I never even met y'all, man. Y'all so fucking obsessed. I'm on some kill everybody shit. Fuck you. I've been withholding, I really feel like exploding. People poking, provoking, I'm suffocating, I'm choking. The feeling that no one gets it, I just try to suppress it. I really need to express it, I really should reinvest it and go off, off, off on you bitches. I wonder why these fucking grown men always talking like bitches. Y'all so obsessed with me, I've never even talked to you bitches. I'd run you over with my Lambo, wouldn't stop for you bitches. I'm at my breaking point, I can wave and point, and they'll start breaking joints so loudly, exclamation point. Rappers taking bribes, they be shaving points. I see the game from every angle, I be playing point. I be playing coach, I be playing owner. I be playing fan, and I play promoter. Getting great exposure from all the hate, y'all are hustling backwards. This goes for anybody and any bum ass rapper, pussy. You leave me no choice, I have to kill 'em all, kill 'em all, kill 'em all. Choice, I have to kill 'em all, kill 'em all, kill 'em all, kill 'em all, kill 'em all. Yeah. Any rapper can get it, I'm sending headshots, headshots. You can't talk to me if you can't sell out red rocks, that's 10,000, watch your mouth. When you speak by your superiors, premeditated murder, I'm plotting with my Nigerians. Peeking through you, chiefing and eating fufu. We see what this dreaming grew to, arenas in Honolulu. Doing streams like I'm Hulu, Lambo talks via Bluetooth. People trying to do voodoo, the zoo is making me cuckoo. And fuck the media and the politics in this industry. The snakes and the lies and the gossip in this industry. And fuck these WWE ass rappers, high school mentality, glee ass rappers, fake family ties. Y'all say brother too much. Y'all get played by the same women. Y'all say you love her too much. And y'all be running from the truth. Y'all take cover too much. I'm getting tired of this shit, man. Enough is enough.
You leave me no choice. I have to kill 'em all, kill 'em all, kill 'em all. Choice, I have to kill 'em all, kill 'em all, kill 'em all, kill 'em all, kill 'em all.
Yeah, rappers dissing for attention that the music ain't getting. I understand it's frustrating watching my rapper dissension, watching arenas sell out, watching my packs multiply. When you ain't headline a tour, and when you drop, they don't buy. But you got followers though, but what they following for? But that's cause most of them are fake. Let me let your followers know that y'all be paying social media agencies 20,000 every month just to comment, like, and follow your account. It's all a front. Y'all are glorified Instagram entertainers, got millions of followers, but can't even sell out your basement. Y'all dropping antics and skits cause you can't drop a hit. Flashing jewelry, posting leap, popping Xanax for clicks. Infatuated with designer, costume shop carolers, bunch of crackheads and clowns. Bunch of boondocks characters, damn. Y'all not scaring us with your internet loose lips. I be at the same festivals, y'all don't do shit.
Damn, pussy. You leave me no choice.